The man accused of setting a homeless man on fire last week has been ordered to be held without bail. William Del Michael Woods was arrested Friday night and made his first court appearance today. The incident happened Wednesday morning near the Pawley Longs. Sources say Woods doused the victim with gasoline and used a torch to light the man on fire. The victim was taken to the hospital with second and third degree burns. Woods is scheduled to appear in court again a week from today.